So today we are going off-site. It's lovely and sunny, and we're going to go to the crab place. I'm going to get fresh dressed crab that he catches just off of Overstrand. So we're going to go get some crabs. Right, let's go. Let the sunshine, let the sunshine, baby.
It'll be just like the day, but without the daylight, we're glowing from within, all because the sun shined once again. So play that sweet tune, play it through the air and the volume, raise it up.
So now we're here, so it took about, 2 minutes to get here. This is Overstrand's famous Overstrand crab lobster shop. Looks amazing. We're gonna go get a crab, let's go. Oh, it's like a little bench.
I don't like crab personally, so I don't really want any of it.
They are the most ginormous crab you've ever seen. Come look at these.
Oh, I don't think I can see on it. Oh, yeah.
Hello, can I have one fresh dressed crab, please?
$4.50.
$4.50, please.
Mum's paying.
Right, show us the crab, Ellie.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
How much did you pay for that? Let me see.
$4.50. Legs and all. Stuff. And there's lobsters. Just caught out Overstrand. Caught right down the way there. Come on, let's go get this crab home. I don't think it's here, my friend, we've got some ice cream. There's the ice cream bell. Just there's the crab place. And look, this literally, this is the walkway down to the beach. That's it, that's how
close we are. And over there is the campsite.
When we say on our website everything we're close, we're not lying. It's right here. That's it. Let's go.
No, go on, Ellie. What are you doing?
Alice can say it.
No, tell us, Ellie. What are you doing?
Dressing the crab.
Dividing our crab up. Look at this massive crab.
It looks like good fresh meat, to be fair.
So you get lots for that. Alice doesn't like crab.
I don't eat fish. But that looks like a good type of fish.
Yeah, Alice, I think you should try it.
Nah. I'd rather eat my big toe.
Maybe we'll be speaking.
Mm. What is that brown stuff?
Meat. It's all meat.
Is it?
Yeah.
Do you reckon the person that catches a crab just stinks of crab all day long? For like his entire life?
I reckon we're all going to stink of crab all day long.
I will not. Mm-hmm. I'm staying away. Do you eat that?
That bit is a good bit of meat.
What, the leg?
What, the leg?
Then leave some on this plate, Elle. That's it?